And there was also a protest in Loomis yesterday, according to the Sacramento Bee. About 400 Black Lives Matter demonstrators clashed with counter-protesters, some of them chanting, "All Lives Matter." The event was monitored by Placer County Sheriff's deputies.